Wishing was made in the house that I met Helen and David. The house is not big and small, but we like it. However, the house has four bedrooms, so one is still empty. That's why Matt, Helen and David want to look for a new roommate to live with them. And so they met an interview. Some people joined the interview. The first interviewee is Alan. He is a jazz musician. He likes playing the drum. However, it's noisy. Unfortunately, they don't like the noise, so they reject him. The second is Sarah with her dog. Her dog is quiet and friendly. Unfortunately, Matt, Helen and David don't like anyone, so they reject Sarah too. The third person is David. They come pay $150 in a week. It's so pricey. So they reject him too. The fourth interviewee is dead. The interviewee is dead. I think she is nice and good at first, but in the last moment, she offers a secret. She always left Helen and David a secret. Matt, Helen and David don't smoke, so they reject her. The last person is Jen. He is a good cook. She is a good cook. She likes to watch the film. She can cook Chinese, French, and Italian food.
Chinese,
French, and Italian food. She doesn't smoke. She doesn't have anyone. She doesn't play an instrument. And I think she is a suitable person to be their roommate, to be their new roommate. So finally, there are four people who live in the house.
I think
that's all. Thank you.
I think for me, next time, let's say you want to deliver your speaking, make sure that you can actually push yourself, okay? Because I can see other days they are getting better. Even your sister is also good, but for you, you need to make it more, okay? If you do it flat like that, it will be the same later every assessment, okay? Okay, my question. I will give the same answer for this now. Why do you think James can cook so many types of food?
Can cook some kind.
change the question. Skip it. Skip it, okay. Just tell me, what can you learn from this? What can you study from the video? Do you have a best friend in your school or in your life?
Yes, sir.
Is that friend very suitable with you?
Yes, sir.
Why?
Because I don't like when my friend is bad.
You see that Helen's house is not big and not small, right? In your point of view, why some people want to rent the house?
Because they want to get some money.
Yeah, same, right?